What is going on, guys? Back with the video. Back with another review. Because, you know, you can't get these flash figs and not open them. So in the last video I saw, Jason Rob got me this. And yeah, this box is beat to shit. I don't know what the hell happened in the ship, but whoever kicked my shit, it's a good thing I don't plan on keeping this in the box. So, that's what you get. And the Zipakulish, he is, he feels like, I don't know, feels scared to move him. His articulation kind of feels very stiff, especially this leg. I feel like if I move it too much, he might break. His shoulders is kind of stiff there too, as you can see. It's kind of scary. I don't know why they keep making Flash have both his damn hands closed. It doesn't make no damn fucking sense. His ab crunch is kind of retarded because he can't go forward, but he can go forward back, if that makes sense. I don't know why. His head is a little stiff. I don't know if this is like that on all of them, but I feel like if I tried to force it, his head might just go and fall right the fuck off. You can kind of look up and down, but not so much. You got little foot pivots here. Only because it's Flash, I don't give a shit, but I need to step the game up in this articulation, because I feel like I can break this just trying to pose him, which is scary. So that means he's going to be stuck on my damn setup just standing just like this. I don't know. I'll try and do some poses and see what I could come up with. So if y'all want to see that, most likely I'll stick them on Instagram. So follow me on Instagram if you want to see that. And then we got this foot to step in with, which we'll never get put to use because I don't plan on getting any of the rest of the Justice League from the multiverse. Then we have, like you saw in the last video, Zoom. Because you know, Team Zoom all day. This one I had to be careful with because I'm gonna take him out the box, have a picture done, and then most likely stick him back in because the only one I've seen to this wave and was only the Joker, as always, and the Robin with the other head. No Zoom, no Jay Garrick, no nada. And this one got two of the pieces. So I just need to get that chest, the two arms, and the two legs, which I probably won't get no time soon because I refuse to buy figs just for the pieces. So maybe one day, if I happen to find somebody trying to get rid of the full King Shark or spare pieces that I don't have for like a good price, then maybe I'll get it. Unless somebody's willing to throw the pieces towards my way. But until then, I guess the weight game is what it is. And then we got this guy, my favorite, Zoom. This actually looks like him. Most of these damn multiverse figures do not look like them in the face, and it'd be looking weird, but this actually looks like him. As far as articulation, his ab crunch is there. I like this little electricity here, but I don't know if this is meant to come off or not. I'm not sure. I tried pulling that back, but it doesn't seem like, I don't think it's supposed to come off. I think that's the only downside, because I would have preferred to have this on when I feel like putting it on, not keep it on by force. They kind of did better than the Flash because, you know, his hands ain't freaking close. You know, they're not like this, but beggars can't be choosy. But he's definitely not as stiff as the Flash, only a little bit this way. Knees are not that bad. Well, this one's a little tight. A little as far as his ankles, yeah, so-so. Yeah, he's not as stiff, so thank God for that. I think my only downside is this. I don't really like that this is stuck on his back, but that is a freaking dupe. Shout out to Fig Life for getting a hold of that. I didn't think I was ever gonna get this damn figure. Then it comes with the little two extra electricities that I guess he put on his hands, but I don't know. This is weird. Comment down below if y'all know if this actually comes off. Like, is it meant to come off or not? Because I pulled it and I don't think it's supposed to. It looks like there's glue on it. So I'm not gonna pull any more on it. But yeah. Shout out to Chase and Rob. Big Life for grabbing these two. I got two pieces, so I'm kind of hype on that one too. Hopefully one day I complete this wave while fucking shark. And then, as y'all saw, I got this. Did the trade, as I said in the last video, but I don't even need to cut this. I want to see this up close and personal. I'm not a crazy Jason fan. I'm Team Freddy, but how do you say no to this? You can't say no to this. This is mad nice. I've been wanting this since months ago when they revealed it, and I thought at one point it was like fake, because I'm barely seeing people have it. Barely seeing it in stores, or, you know, I never even seen it in my store, so that's why I traded for it. But yeah, you play Jason for the Xbox One or PS4. They got this skin. It's cool, but don't recommend playing it, because when you're playing this skin, the music turns into like a retro music, and that kind of gives it away that Jason's around. So, but yeah, this is freaking dope. So that is my quick little review on my thoughts. You already know, Flash all day, Team Zoom. Tomorrow I will be going to go check to see what stuff can I pick up so we can do this giveaway, because I know you're probably like, what the hell is going on? And also comment down below if you guys think it's time to see my collection. And in case you're wondering, what you see behind me is not mine. This is all of wifey stuff. All of this is here. So comment down below if you want to see my collection, and I'll probably break it down to different videos, because I have more than just, you know, pops. I have a whole bunch of other things. So comment down below, and hope y'all enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe. Shout out to all the day one supporters, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. Bitch, I wanna party like Chris Carling.